My heart's beating out of my chest. But anyway, I am there. What am I going to say?
Take your time.
When I first found out that this is what's happened to us and I saw the pictures, I was in absolute tears. I couldn't believe that people felt like it was okay for them to do this.
I don't think you can really envisage or see what's happened here until you actually see it for yourself.
It's heartbreaking.
Well, we're all scared. We had to be. But we must not give up amongst each other. We must stand together as one.
When I say everyone came together, I mean everyone came together.
Most of us didn't know each other.
People just came from all over and said, we here, we will stand with you and we'll all do this together. And we really did.
If you look at the people that are here today, I do not see a missing shade of skin color.
Hey, it's very nice to me because we showed that that old thing when they say white is white, black is black, you see. But at the end of the day, we're all united.
We are South African. We will stand up.
People stand together. It doesn't matter the race. We just want to move on and build up.
How everyone just rallied without any hesitance, just reached out to help. That was amazing.
To see so many people come together, it is extremely heartwarming. Yes.
I want the world to know what you saw, it's not South Africa. What you saw here is South Africa.
Even if you face the dangers, standing together is what a unit is. You can't get better than that. You can't.